everybody. Sorry about being a couple seconds into the loop, but I don't think you guys care as much about that as I do. hello, and welcome back to my stream. Happy Thursday. I'm still cobbling my shit together. I had to wake up really early, earlier than I normally do, this morning, and so by the time noon came around, I needed a fucking nap. So I crashed hard and woke up at like 1:45, which is when I usually hit that start streaming button. So yeah. Well, something like that. I didn't exactly take a set too long and look directly at the clock and steady it and all that. But what was I saying? What was I doing? Oh, I love that view. Luckily it was just a nap. I've already been up since like 8:30-ish. So I had already, showered and eaten and all that wonderful stuff. I just needed to haul my ass out of bed and turn on the stream and stuff. Hey, Yvonne, good to see ya! waiting for the meds to kick in. Yeah, just to check, Yvonne, I'm sounding all right, right? I'm sounding good? Meds sick? You mean the cold / allergies I've been dealing with since January? Well, not January. It was more like February, but... Well, March, actually. It was whenever my friend was in town. It was whenever Desi was in town. I got my, after my friend left, I went and I saw my mom, and she'd come back. My mom had just come home from seeing, my sister and her grandbabies up there. And, my mom came back with something and handed it off to me. And that's what I've been recovering from. But anyway, like April. Anyway. But I'm sounding all right. Waiting on that delay. Sound fine? Good. Sorry, I'm listening to some orc conversation in the game, and my brain is they're talking about how blood feuds start, and it's actually kind of hilarious. So I'm a little distracted, but anyway, good to know that I sound fine. But yeah, welcome. Drink some shit. Announcements. That's what was next on my list. God damn. I don't know if you were here or not when I was talking about the fact that since I got up really early this morning, I crashed really hard around noon for a nap and didn't wake up until like almost 1:45. So my brain is still waking up. Yeah, announcements. June 14th. We're coming up on it really quick. It's 12 days from now is the start of I'm calling it my summer vacation. I'm taking a couple of months off from streaming and other things. I'm just going to be, it's just a break. I'll be back, etc. Also, If you go to my link tree, I have a Patreon where you can support me directly in order to help me, you know, with my content and creation and all of that type of stuff. I don't want to talk too much, waste too much time talking about that right now. But yeah, check out my Patreon in the link tree. It's linktr.ee/Krimzon Knight. Spelled exactly how I spell it, with the K-R-I-M-Z-O-N. Anyway, let's get into this. I've been actually looking forward to this more or less all week. Okay, let's look at the map. So, all right, I am here. Let's go to let's get that Ithilden. Hello, Graug. Oh. All right, now give me a second. I wanted to see how many warrior gems. Not that many. Okay.
Friendly.
Hey, put down your weapons and we'll talk this out like friends.
No. All right, fair enough. Enjoy the lurking.
Why can't we be friends?
Cougar.
Terrified of curse. Clumsy and vulnerable to stealth. Soft-headed. Soft-headed. Comes dazed when shot in the head. He's immune to execution, though. Ooh, Vault Breaker, okay. Ow, fuck me. Let's get rid of this guy real quick.
You can do that, Make that bloke your bodyguard. Anyone looking to carve his way across Mordor needs a guard or two. I mean, I don't. Obviously. If it ever got to the point where I needed a hand on the battlefield, I'd cut my own throat.
But you should have some added muscle.
No shame in it.
I love Bruce so much. Who's my new follower? Kuga the Friendly. Command. Kuga. Sure, make my bodyguard. Why not? I love Bruce. Bruce is great. Oh, God. Oh, God! Fine. Now, I believe I see some elf shot back here. There it is. That's what I'm looking for, right there. My Grog. Second, because more gems. All right, let's remove. Nope, that's not the button I wanted. All right, combine. Now I only have two of these. Ugh, damn it, I keep doing that. So you know what? That and then that. Yeah. Okay, because I only have two of those. Right. Yep. Here. How get? You know what? Where's my Graug? Nope, come on. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. Rip. Oh, well.
Those who live in Gondor's lowlands could easily forget how close to Mordor Minas Ithil was. Few of Gondor's people devote more than a moment's thought to its borders, or what lies beyond. For them, the threat of Mordor is distant indeed.
Yep.
I've never seen a map of Gondor so detailed.
Yet look at how little your people know of other lands.
I mean, right.
To rule, one must be willing to destroy everything that has come before you. Even the memory of it must be purged. Do not think of what is lost. Think only of what will be. This is the story the Dark Lord tells himself. This is the story that will bring an end to Middle-earth.
She learned from Sauron as I did. She survived him as I did.
Then there is wisdom in these words.
Door to the barrows. So that's where this was. Okay, and I only have one of these words, so there's no point in using it and looking at it yet. All right.
Thank you.
This is what I wanted. That's what I'm looking for. F button. Have fun!
I believe this statue depicts Galadriel, an elf queen from a legendary forest beyond Gondor. I found scant reference to her in our books, but I know her name means tree maiden, and she's said to have hair of gold and silver. She was an elven monarch of the First Age. Wonders she must have seen when the world was so young.
Did you know Galadriel?
Know her? She is an aunt of sorts. Is it to say we did not always see eye to eye?
And he gave her one of the rings, if I remember correctly. One of the three. Oh, I passed it.
Think the siege army could have taken Minas Ethel without the knot.
Not every author seeks to inspire. Some seek to instruct. So it is with Contrivances of Carpentry by Pelwyn of Lossenach. I spent many an hour tracing the wondrous diagrams within this tome. Instructions for building everything from hobby horses to windmills to catapults. I wonder sometimes who taught more Prentice Carpenters, Pelwyn or his book.
I mean, that's a fair question. Alright, next. Let's go here.
As a lad, I was always fascinated by woodwork. Turning boards into furniture, a home.
Talion the Craftsman. That I'd have liked to see.
Oh! Let's just do that. It's fine. You're free. Okay. An Ithilden up here. And a dark monument too. Yeah, let's go ahead and do those. Also, I'm gonna go ahead and just shrink. Now, I've got both of these guys. I have that one, that one, that one. Go with this one. Ulysok. Ooh, I like the design of his face. There's another worm over here. Right there. Let's go for this one. Snafu! Alright. Back on task. Fun. Y'all have fun now, you hear? Oh, there's a warrior gem back there. Hold on, let me go get that. The gems are really nice to have.
Yeah.
Not him. Ong. Ong. Okay. Now then. There's some stuff over here. Let's go here. Y'all have fun. Have fun. Bye. Wait, there's a worm. Worm!
before me.
Don't worry, you saw nothing. It's fine.
Fancy themselves to be tamers of beasts.
Hoglick. Hoglick.
Deserving than me? Do it now! Free me from the pit!
No rook of the pit.
He's vulnerable to stealth. And he's fireproof. Okay. Oh God, that hurt.
Thank you. embrace the darkness.
Only have their beasts now.
That won't be enough to stop me.
Submit to me!
Where'd that captain go? Hold on just a second. My windows got a little fucked around. This one. There we go.
Gondor's roots are literal ones, for our realm is intertwined with the White Tree, our greatest symbol and inspiration. Isildur himself gave our people the sign that would grow into the White Tree, and it survived attacks from Sauron, plagues, and multiple transplants as Gondor's borders shifted in war. Today, the White Tree stands in our capital, Minas Tirith, though it will not blossom again until the king returns, as my father once said.
White Tree, symbol of Gondor.
Your nation will need more than symbols to inspire it soon enough.
I think that's the last captain I need. Poosh crimp.
Lol.
Alright. Now, I'm trying to find where that captain I was fighting went. Either ran away or I lost track of him. Not native to the fortress. The pit fighter. I didn't get the notification that he left. Huh. Check the... Not the garrison, that's not what I was looking for. I want... Army, that's what I'm looking for. There he is. How dare. Hey, dude. Get fucked. Damn. I forgot he was insta-killed, that he could get insta-killed by stealth. Oh, well. Ooh, a new rune. Consume on an enemy.
Instructor told me, trust in your training, not your armor. Even a finely wrought plate can buckle under a hard enough blow, but a skilled warrior can evade that blow so it never lands in the first place. Now Minas Ethel has buckled under. Some blows are impossible to evade. So we do the next best thing. Stand back up again, wounded as we are.
Yep.
This armor is intended to be ceremonial, yet it seems sturdy enough.
As it should be. Gondor has little need for ceremony of late.
Oh, wrong button. I want inventory. Track challenge. Consume. What is consume? Perfect counter, critical strike, ground finisher, brutal aggression, death threat, deadly specter, wraith chain, poison tendril, brutalize, elven agility, detonate. Breeze pin, bird of prey, mighty shot, shadow kill, consume. Ah, it's the in combat drain. Got it.
Seafaring ship. People, though our ships ply the coastlines and rivers, rarely venturing into the open sea. Yet it was not always so. Our ancestors, the Numenoreans, and their elven allies sailed to other lands in ships like this model. Sailors even claim it's possible to sail so far into the ocean that land is too distant to see in any direction. Hard to imagine.
Yeah. Yeah.
So I suppose I'll have to see it for myself someday.
Yes, you might. Just don't die first.
Did the elves truly sail in vessels such as these?
Right, Lord! Got yourself another hanger on, have ya? You'll have a proper army in no time. But you gotta remember, an army needs orders to follow. And I'll tell you what's always a popular one. Murder! Command that new follower of yours to gut some bugger you don't like, and that'll free you up to gut somebody else at the same time. And remember to keep the target's weaknesses in mind. If he's terrified of fire, there's nothing funnier than sending someone to clobber him with a fire weapon. Oh, that's proper music, that is.
I love Bruce so much. And what's great to me is that his voice reminds me of Bruce the shark from Finding Nemo. Like, I hear him talking and I kind of want to just hear him say, "Fish are friends, not food," you know? All right, hold escape. There we go. Highlight a follower. Let's go with Crackhorn. I don't want to kill a captain. Fine, we'll kill that unknown one. Can I climb? I can indeed.
of all the rotting luck. Goodbye. Nail! I beat Bill. A perfectly good chase, but I suppose you've set up a perfectly good slaughter. You missed.
That count?
No, no,
yes.
I'm so slow. I can smell your breath. Your heart is mine.
Let's just do this.
Come on.
Aw, Hoglick's dead. Probably for the best. Shag the Mad. Blame will instantly kill him. So I'll need to be careful not to crit on him too many times. He's enraged by everything! Same. There you are. Hi.
Come on.
Just gonna consume. Need to do one more consume to be able to level up the ring. Hi, guys. Give me a second. Just gonna pop in here and upgrade the gear. Cool. Alright, now where am I? Here. Alright, we'll hit that, then we'll hit the Shelob memory, and then we'll hit the Belas.
From a longboat that washed ashore in the Bay of Belphalus, and it surely passed through many a corsair's hands before finding its way inland, where I espied it atop a merchant's cart years ago. I've often wondered about the hands that rode it to sea. Were they the calloused hands of a slave, or those of a dashing corsair of Umbar?
Probably a slave.
I suppose I'll never know.
The shape and style of it at first made me think of like a Harry Potter wand, and so my brain went, "A beady kitty bee! A beady kitty bee!" Alright, who's below me?
What use has an orb? Zoon.
Ooh.
From its boat, and so far from the sea.
To remind people that Middle Earth exists beyond the bounds of Mordor.
There you are, you are, you are.
Yep.
Eyes are upon you. Wizened eyes that have seen much and would see much more. A mighty tower rises over Mordor, but at the foot of the mountains of mist, on the edges of an ancient forest, another tower looms. Through me, its master will learn of the Dark Lord and the ranger who presumes to challenge him.
Okay.
Cut you apart!
Sneaky bastard. He'd make a top backstabber. What you want to do is to make him bodyguard to a war chief, so you can, well, stab him in the back. Of course, no war chief's gonna take on a bodyguard unless he's proved himself, and the place to do that is in the fight pits. How does surviving a few rounds make you trustworthy? No idea, but it's a bloody good laugh. And you'd be a drongo to trust an orc anyway, so it all works out. Go on, have a go.
War chiefs use the fight pits to ritually select their bodyguards, command a follower to infiltrate a war chief as a bodyguard. By proving himself in the pits, he will betray his master the next time you encounter him, stabbing the war chief in the back. You can also command a follower to infiltrate an empty garrison in the fortress, where he'll capture a victory point in your eventual siege. Interesting. This is the one I wanted. Zoon of the White Hand.
Zoon.
Go with this one.
Yeah. Kuga.
You know what, let's give him a poison weapon. Okay.
Zoon.
You know what, Zoon? Make you level 20.
Zoom.
And give you a fire weapon. Actually, why'd I give him a fire weapon Zoom. when he's going after the fire, a fire weapon when he's going after the poison weapon is what I want. All right. Now then, command you. Training orders. You know what? Let's give you a fire weapon too. What if I gave them all fucking mounts? Fuck it! I'm giving them all mounts!
Kuga.
Also, I'm gonna make him level 20. Oh, can I only have one bodyguard at a time?
Kuga.
Apparently I can only have one bodyguard at a time, and I want Kuga to be that. You're level 21. You know what? Let's make them all level 21. Because that's the highest. That I have, so that so far they're all equal, you know? Okay. That's enough of that for now. Map. C-Lob. Can I climb this? Probably not. I think this is what I'm looking for right here. Yep.
I spoke to him once at the beauty of Nern. The splendor. splendor of its hills. He seemed to shudder. Sauron looked upon the world as chaos, an imperfection that he would set right. His rings were perfect. The world was meek.
The only imperfection in Nern is its orcs.
Sauron's notion of perfection is a low, mean thing.
Fair. Okay. Now then. Harness the power of a Graug to eliminate the ghoul infestation. Okay.
Belas, the orcs respect strength, whether it comes from a Graug, a warchief, or a ring. Yet in Mordor, possessing strength also makes one a tempting target.
First try.
More important than possessing brute strength is the ability to wield it, even if it is not your own.
I have to say, I feel like that was the easiest one I've done yet. Okay. Alrighty. I might go for that bottom one, Elven Precision. Gain might from counters. Sorry, I haven't looked at all of these little specialty things. Oh, shit. Oh, man, I like that. I might get the proximity trigger. Though I also like the idea of the contagion. Stealth kill is going to be used on beasts. Holy shit. Probably specifically Karagors. Yo. First chained stealth kill consumes no focus. Which would, in theory, allow me to do more? Interesting. Yeah, each additional target. Okay. Interesting. Damn. Okay, so basically you can shadow strike the ground. Firestorm, mighty shot causes fire explosion. Mighty shot causes a frost explosion. Chaining. Shadow strike, which is something I've been missing. Hold on a second. I'm reconsidering. I'm probably going to go for the chain of the shadow kill chain. Elven Light sets enemies on fire. Elven Light freezes enemies. Which is probably what I'll get when I get there. Poisons enemy. Ooh, I might do that too, because I don't really have an attack that poisons enemies at this point. Shower of ice. Frostbite. Chain of souls. Oh, you can chain drain. Nice. Fully recovers health and gains wrath. That would be useful. Nah. Okay. Fair enough. All right. Yeah, I'm going to go for the Shadow Kill Chain if I can find it. I think it was... There it is. What time is it? 3:30? Okay. Give me just a second. Okay. So, what we're gonna do is we're gonna take about a 6-minute break. I'm gonna run some ads, and I'm gonna run to the bathroom. So be back in a bit, y'all. Don't go anywhere. All right, we're back. Sorry, I was slightly distracted, doing some more, training. I had the mirror in for it, or the coin or whatever the fuck it's called. Why is it saying? Mirian, that's what it's called. Oh, there's more. Holy shit, okay. I made Zun legendary and gave him some other buffs and stuff because he's going to be fighting this guy and he's, yeah. So I wanted to be able to, protect him as much as possible. All right. Warrior gang. Mighty warriors. You know what? I'm gonna give you to Kuga. And I'm gonna give this one to the third guy. Okay, there we go. Now then, map. All right. Let's go for, no, let's go for that, and then we'll go for this, the spider memory. She-love memory, that's what it's called. I think I've got everybody. Sure, I'll send him a death threat. God, I'm sorry for all the coughing that's happening suddenly.
I got ya.
them for snacks. Meat's always on the menu for him.
Meat's always on the menu, boys.
Hothrim.
Hey, look, I did your head like that.
Have you ever heard the Witch King give anyone a compliment before? Would it kill him to be a little supportive?
Bring light.
Abandoned us, and the music of the world was thrown into disarray. He saw it as his mission to set it right. One Dark Lord correcting the mistakes of another. The future is filled with them. Each one determined to save the world from itself, to purge the chaos, to rule all.
After Morgoth came.
Hold that thought. Dude. Doing some quick checking. It's a Graug hunt.
On and after Sauron.
After Sauron will come peace.
Perhaps. Bruh. Oh, I have a new skill. Skill point. This one. There it is. Hey, Queen! Good to see you, good to see you. Thanks for dropping in. How are you doing? How's your day been? Oh, buddies. Sleepy buddies. It was right there. That's where I went. It's been crazy? Crazy in what way? Well, I mean, congrats on on that last part. And say, get this stinky asshole off of me.
That's the Ranger.
Minas Ethel's bookshelves cannot compare to the great libraries of Minas Tirith, but they're still the biggest collection of knowledge for miles in any direction. As a girl, I thrilled at the wisdom gathered here. Everything from histories to poetry to cookbooks from a bygone age. This one, Farthest Umbar, was a childhood favorite. Stories of daring from pirates of old. Real corsairs are far less noble than these tales make them out to be, I'm sure. But they can't be as cruel as the orcs.
Yeah, I bet it does feel very real now. Wait. All right. Unlock skill. What was the other one that we were looking at? That I was looking at? Ah, that's one of them that I was looking at. Okay, now then. No.
Come on.
Okay. Sorry about that. I was responding to a message.
Send up the beacon.
There we go. This is what I'm looking for right here.
Got it.
Belas. Execute orcs who wouldn't yield to the Bright Lord.
Me and my people, and I was determined to punish him for it.
Kill a drake. I'm gonna have to do this again. I'm not doing very well. You're being too hard on yourself, Yvonne.
What bade invade Mordor? Phylas, the virtue of justice. Sauron had betrayed me and my people, and I was determined to punish him for it.
Thank you. Yes! Now I just need to stay ahead of them for 10 seconds. Queen, if you're still around, Yvonne says hi. Sorry for the brief, apparently there was a brief down period that I did not see or notice that Yvonne just informed me about. Sorry about that. Yeah. Yeah. Apparently my internet glitched out for a second. Give me a second to get my windows all in the right spot again. Yes, Discord. Looking for that button. There we go. Alright. And yep, there's all 3 points. Alright, cool.
I brought Sauron to the brink of defeat.
But Gilpont
has eluded me. So far.
Damn it. There we go. Now I just need to... Forgetting that I'm pushing the wrong button. Need to get one more of the refined warrior gems, which I'll get to in time. All right. Now then. Let's quick travel to the Barrows. Oh, going the wrong way. Don't want to go into the Barrows. Oh wait, let me unlock a skill first. Yeah, we'll go ahead and do this since it's the only actual main thing I have yet to unlock that I can at the moment. All right, let's restore this poem. Let our foes fortify with blank and stone, probably iron. Let them summon scabrous hordes and feral beasts. Might be serpents. We'll see. It will avail them not. Across the ages, none have an army that wields such weapons, such woe, such doom against the dark benighted hordes. That means this is serpents who dare claim dominion.
Let our foes fortify with iron and stone. Let them summon scabrous serpents, feral beasts. It will avail them naught. Across the ages, none have an army that wields such weapons, such woe, such doom against the dark benighted hordes who dare claim dominion over a Mordor soon bright.
Okay. Inventory. Bow. Ooh. weaker than the one I currently have, and I can't level this up one yet. So, we'll hold off on it. I love that the Bright Lord's bow is literally Azkar. Well, actually, they all kind of look alike. But no, this one is literally Azkar. Alrighty. What do we have here? Violent nature, strange music draws you into the... Nazgul are tracking you through Mordor using the power of the Palantir. Meet with Eltariel. There we go. To face their threat. Nah, let's do the Graug Hunt one. Yeah, I wanna... Before I actually progress the storyline, I genuinely want to fucking, like, turn all the captains. Anyway, I'll be right back. We'll be right back. I'm back. Sorry about that. Had to run to the other room for a thing. Okay. Uh-oh. My game just crashed. One moment. All right, let's try and get this game back up and running, shall we? Shouldn't be a problem. Well, yeah, it's fine. All right, now then. Okay, fine.
Come out in a bit. Hopefully still hungry and wanting more.
You said Garagor Hunt!
Hey!
Surprised to see me, Lugar? I've come a long way to end your life. This better be worth it.
Ooh.
So you got the beast to do it for you, eh?
Poor Scrimp.
Pleasing terror from us. Well, after being stealth attacked.
Oh,
Go infiltrate your master. An archer shooting. Where was it? Damn it, that's right. Come on. Oh, I can't. Damn. Yeah, I'll shame him. go down here. Wait, no, Poog. He's the one I just shamed. Well, that's... Where am I? I'm in the middle of the map. Go over here. Do one of these. Alright, now hold on a second. Garrison. Okay. Actually, no, I want army first. Okay. Actually, let's just do this. Actually, no, hold on.
The forest of Khan.
That one.
Something calls me.
Not all calls should be answered, Talion.
Cannot interfere.
A kettle! In the kettle!
Two mice! Squeaky, squeaky!
Keep these gobs coming!
Sticky glue!
Killed his mount. How dare. Come on, dude. Get up. Let's go. Kick his ass. Come on. This guy's gonna get himself murdered because he's not actually attacking. Yep. All right, so much for that. Nah, let's do this.
A biscuit made of cable.
A strange music draws you to the forests of Nernen.
You know what we're going to find in here, don't you?
Go! Go! It haunts us!
What creature haunts this forest?
Oh, Kanan is no creature. She is nature itself.
She calls us.
Talion, we must move with great caution.
Give me a second. Welcome back, Queen.
I take it this is the work of Conan.
This is the forest of Conan, and she will protect it with the full power of nature.
This forest is possessed by death as much as life.
The two are bound together. That is Conan.
What are the...
What is she? The cannibals? The ghouls?
She's all of it.
Feed, you will feed a thousand mouths.
Why do these beasts not attack us?
They hear her song. They are part of her as she is part of them. Yet they will defend.
So if we attack, they'll attack.
No. She's drawing us in. This Conan has been busy. Where are you?
Cut me loose, Tark! We'll... I found it! The tree! She's the tree!
Spirit of Conan is tree and beast, fang and claw, root and spear.
I bet it's an ant. Or an ant-like, even.
Well, that wasn't there before.
Unlike this fleshling. Where is your rot? Your buddings? Do you grow? Do you wither? No. No, no. A lifeless beast are you, but no. For you die and die. Not lifeless. But deathless. A flesh-haunted thing.
Talia, you cannot defeat her. What would
you suggest I do?
Throw down your sword and kneel.
I will not kneel to this thing.
Do you call to?
New enemy, elemental Graugs. Devastating elemental attacks and are immune to attacks of their own element. When a Graug roars, shoot it in the head with a charged shot to stun it. Good to know. Oh god, ow. Fuck me.
Suffer with us.
Meet again in a place like this. You will be lost. And I will have no answer for you.
I wish I didn't have to fight Karnan. Stubborn human. Okay, now what? A Drake, maybe? Yep. Oh god, a poison Drake.
It seems this Karnan isn't as powerful.
Get fucked, Talion.
Mm.
unleashed to rise and rise again. In a hole go you.
What have we unleashed?
Cry of the forests. Scream of the rivers.
Great spirit of Khan.
Face all cry and clamor.
You have woken Torgoroth, cracked and creviced until now. I opened the Dark Lord. He stokes its flames. Forges cage like kindling for shattering fire to come.
Yeah, burn, I bet she's you, an ant wife.
Burn we. A fire for all it will be.
What have we awoken?
Undead! Ringmaker, your forge sinks. A crack across the land. Fire woken by a cold metal ring.
We hear your call. Allow us to help.
Yes, you will. You. A deathless beast. You. A flesh-haunted thing.
We will find Torgoroth.
Go now. Your Balrog waits. He rises in Doom Shadow. Fight till death and rise again, you will fight. Soon and soon, death will defeat undead.
Balrog. Kill point.
It seems this ring has woken more than some.
Yes, we must go to Gorgoroth and deal. The Nazgul have surely tracked us here.
They will find more than they bargained for.
Eltariel!
Clean wounds, and they never unsheathe their weapons. This looks like Eltariel's work.
Well, she is indiscriminate. By the look of it, some of these would have made good followers.
We must find her before she eliminates all our potential recruits. Though if she did, we'd have little need of an army.
Fair.
If you were looking for ringwraiths, you're too late. But before I engaged him, he was speaking to an orc who was different than the others.
There are worms nearby. Perhaps they can tell us what is going on.
If we take them alive.
You don't decide whom I let live, Ringmaker. You'd both do well to remember that.
Why's everyone got the king?
The Nazgul have dealings with special orcs. What are they?
They're called the Chosen! I don't know what they're chosen for!
What is the purpose of the Chosen?
Secure the hide here. It's something to do with the Seeing Stone. That's all I know!
What have the Hydea revealed?
Only the Shriekers know. The Chosen kill anyone else who gets close.
Chosen, where do they come from?
The Shriekers make them in some kind of ritual. All very secret. I don't know where.
So long as the Witch King has the Palantir, any towers the Chosen hold will be his eyes.
Then we must blind them.
What?
The ritual to create the Chosen. Where is it performed?
No one knows. When a captain selected, the Shriekers send a worm to tell him where to go.
We must tell Eltariel what we know.
This need not concern her. We have our mission and she has hers.
Her mission is the destruction of the enemy that tracks us. The more information we share, the better.
He's right. It's called tactics.
The Witch King is using the Hydir to track the ring.
They extend the Palantir's reach. Orcs called the Chosen guard them.
And the enemy may hold the Palantir, but the Hydir themselves are vulnerable.
So, we made a design.
And now we dismantle it.
Already did. Okay. It's 4 till 5, so I'm actually gonna go ahead and call it there. I'm gonna try to take some time. Oh, there's an ad in progress. I'll just let the ad go. I will be right back. While the ad is running, I will be right back. And the ad is done in about 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. So yeah, that's about where I'm gonna call it for the night. Yeah, thanks for hanging out with me while I played through this game. Before the next Thursday, I'm gonna try to take some time and do some domination of the captains and things like that, and leveling up and things like that. A little bit of grinding, basically. I also, I'm trying to remember if there's any other, I can even do some grinding in Assassin's Creed Liberation before Monday. But anyway, but yeah, that's it from me for the week. No D&D this weekend, which is on stream. So yeah. Thanks for hanging out with me. Check out my link tree below, where you will find links to my YouTube, my social medias, my Discord, as well as recommendations. In addition to these six up here, there will be there's a bunch of other recommendations I have down there for you to check out.
Excuse me, good lord.
But yeah, check out my friends up here. Check out my link tree, which also has my Patreon. All my streams, well, not all of them, most of my streams go up on YouTube the following week. So this stream will be going up next Thursday, etc. On YouTube. Or if you're watching this on YouTube, thank you. I appreciate all of you. I know I don't really interact too much with my YouTube viewers, mainly because I don't have that many at the moment. My primary focus at this point is Twitch. Once I get a big enough turnaround on Patreon or other things, then I'm looking to start expanding and stuff. But in order to do that, one of the things I need is a team of people who I wish to pay, but I need to be able to have a decent enough, solid enough income in order to pay these people to do things. Because I'm not going to freeload off of them, you know? Anyway. Yeah. That's it from me. Remember, for the week, I'll see you all on Monday. Remember to have empathy, be kind, be safe, Love yourself and love everyone around you, and I will see you all on Monday. I love you all. Peace out.